In her unofficial capacity as Donald Trump's daughter, or was it in her official capacity as senior White House Donald Trump's daughter? Because she's both family and government, and the line gets a little blurred at times. Like in this interview that aired just this morning.
Do you believe your father's accusers?
I think it's a pretty inappropriate question to ask a daughter if she believes the accusers of her father when he's affirmatively stated that there's no...
Thank you. to get out of it. My uncle helped me get the job.
Your uncle is a very powerful man.
My country feels much of a mess.
Welcome, Jennifer Lawrence.